This way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starik's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starik builds a world around his own desires, so we lose the ability to dream for ourselves. Therefore, we must...
strike. What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starik's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
Thank you. That's one. There. Set. And done.
rigged up.
Perfect. Let's put our plan into action. Stand back. Ready?
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please. Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Line them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
this way to the Alhambra.
Roth.
It has indeed, sir.
Is that really you? Aren't these masks marvelous? What a splendid idea this is. Please put on your mask and join this.
Title, my dear.
What a mask.
I believe that Corvus is Latin for crow.
This way.
I've never come across a play with that title before. What do you suppose it's about?
The group to be escorted
in
into the theatre.
Masks only. I repeat, ladies and gentlemen, this Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by.
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show!
A big round of applause for this brave, brave man. Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not?
Excuse me, love. Just looking for the lavatory.
It's over there.
Thanks.
Will our honored guest go unharmed? We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test. It's all part of the show. Please stay with us as we prepare for the next turn. Oh my, are your principles drifting, dear?
Thank you. Where is he?
The search consumes you. Creed forgotten, prey visualized, mouth watering. Suitably flat gentleman for this one. you laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case. Intensifies the second time. The hunt, now a search for want rather than need.
A daisy, Tom Watchling.
For this trick, ladies and gentlemen, we have found a most courageous volunteer. With our courageous volunteer in the box, the celebrated illusionist will proceed to saw him in half. Watch as our esteemed guest emerges unharmed. Our skilled illusionist, Sabretooth Jane, is performing this famous trick. She is said to have studied at the feet of the mysterious Torini himself. The saw Miss Jane is using this evening is imported from the ancient city of Cordumenum.
If he's not Roth.
Celebrated for manufacturing the finest Roth! Steel in the world.
Show yourself!
I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! 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 Thank you. the stuff of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine, manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
Damn this place from hell to Hackney. I'll never make it out alive.
Brigands up to now.
My young friend, I'm sorry to be so blunt, but I need to ask a favor of you. A delivery awaits me at the docks, a very rare orchid, all the way from the island of Madagascar. But there is a problem. One of my associates wants the flower for himself. He sent ruffians to collect it, if you can believe that. I need you to collect it for me first. Thank you.
Thank you, my young friend, thank you. This little orchid may seem inconsequential, but it holds secrets which could potentially change our very understanding of the world. It would have been a shame to lose it. Shame indeed. Thank you.